What are SMART goals? Let's understand with an example. Now here the example is, I want to lose 15 kgs in 3 months, that is by May 30th, 2024. Let's check in SMART. So S stands for specific. Our goal needs to be specific. So here the specification is losing weight 15 kgs, right? So that is specific. Now next thing is measurable. Can we measure 15 kgs? Yes, with a weighing scale we can measure whether we have lost 15 kgs or not. The next is achievable. Is it achievable? Have people lost 15 kgs in 3 months? Yes, many people have lost. So it is achievable goal. The next is relevant goal. Is it relevant? Yes, as I want to be healthy in my life, so this is a relevant goal for me. The next is time bound. The time bound here is 3 months and by May 30th, 2020. Now you understand the SMART goals concept. Thank you.